हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम हियर विद माय वाटर कलर्स। आई एम गोइंग टू मेक वन वाटर कलर ट्यूटोरियल फॉर यू। सो माय सब्जेक्ट इज स्वीट लाइन। सो आई एम यूजिंग A4 चित्रपट पेपर। सो यू कैन सी माय ड्राइंग इज ऑलरेडी डन। एंड कलर्स आई एम यूजिंग कैमलिन कलर्स एंड ब्रशेस आई एम यूजिंग। यू कैन यूज एनी सिंपल ब्रशेस। आई एम यूजिंग mop brushes. So you need to draw very lightly. You can see colors. I am going to use lemon yellow, yellow ochre, light green, sap green, ultramarine blue, orange, brown. So I am going to start now. And watercolor in tutorial I mentioned many times we need to go from light to dark. So right now first I am going to use lemon yellow and deep yellow, and I am giving first layer with a lot of water, and wherever it will be white space, highlight area, I will leave white area. I will not do any white color. I will try to avoid as much I can do. So, like for final touch up, you can use a little bit, maybe white color or poster color, but you should try to avoid as much as you can do. So this is first layer. I am trying to use gamboge yellow and lemon yellow in my first layer. Other color till now, only gamboge yellow and lemon yellow I am mixing, and I am giving first wash with very thin layer. Slowly slowly when my first layer will be dry, I will start adding some more colors. Friends, there are a lot of videos available in my YouTube channel. I did many videos of watercolor earlier also. This time right now I am using little bit orange mixing with my deep yellow or gamboge yellow, you can say. I am adding little bit orange in this. So you can see a lot of still life videos are available. A lot of videos are available in different mediums for age 3 plus to adult. Many still lifes, portraits in pencil shading, charcoal, soft pastels, watercolor, acrylic, all oil pastels, all videos are available. You can visit my channel and you can see. And you can see a lot of my work in my website, that is artchopal.in. My students are doing wonderful in watercolor. You can see my students' works in homecraft creations in my FB page. So you can see slowly slowly I am trying to give darker tones. For that I am using orange, gamboge yellow, little bit touch of yellow ochre, and in second layer I am not using as much water as I was using in my first layer, and you can see I am trying to leave that white space, which is little bit tricky. So You need to go slowly in this at this time. The part where light is not going, color is going darker, so you can take touch of 1 cn also. This is right now yellow ochre, gamboge yellow, touch of 1 cn or orange to make second layer little bit darker. In my final layer I will make all the colors more dark, but I will go slowly. And for second layer, always you need to keep remember that your first layer should be little bit dry, and rest depends on your reference. Many times if your first layer is very wet and you will start doing second layer, then it will give you cauliflower effect and all. So you need to do work according to your paper and how much water you are taking. Different paper reacts different output in watercolor. So right now I am trying to give some leaf effect. That for that I am using yellow and sap green. Watercolor is very easy, but only thing you need to know about your paper and all, and you need to understand once how to handle this medium, otherwise it's very difficult. So once you will get to know, it's very fast medium. And right now I am giving background. I am giving plain water wash in my background. I mean, as my object is light, so I will try to give my background little bit darker. So you can see I am applying blue, I will take brown, little bit green, all these colors. And in watercolor you will always notice that after drying it will be 20-30% lighter whatever tone you are applying right now. So maybe I need to give second layer, or right now also I will take little bit darker colors. I am taking little bit 1 cn and Persian blue mix to make my colors darker. You can see I didn't use till now any white color for final touch up. If needed, then I will see. Right now I don't think I need. I am taking brown and blue mix to make my stem, and wherever two oranges are touching to each other, that part will be darker. So I am trying to make that part darker. So I am going to mix. I mixed already. That is orange and 1 cn mix for final design. And you can see if your object is wet and you are doing background, you can give little bit time for video. I am doing fast. So if both objects are wet, then maybe some color will come inside the orange. So you can lift your color with your tissue paper, or it's better you can give time to dry then start your background. So you can see it's very light now background. So I want dark background. I will give second layer. So this is about to be over. So please subscribe my channel. There are a lot of videos available, and you can mention in the chat box about if you are interested in any videos, then I will try to work on that. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thanks a lot. थैंक यू।